Hi guys, so in this video I am going to show you how to fix no speakers or headphones are plugged in problem in Windows 10. So let's see how it is done. So first of all, what you need to do is to search CMD in your search box of Windows 10 and command prompt icon will appear. Just do a right click and click on run as admin. Once this command prompt windows open up, what you need to do is to run two codes. First is net local group space administrators space slash add slash space network service. Okay, so I have given this code below this video. You can copy and paste the code from there. Now copy this code and now paste it. Okay, now hit enter. Okay, now just copy this code also and now hit enter. Okay, so these two commands have been operated successfully on our PC. Now just close the command prompt window and reboot your PC and your problem will get fixed surely. Now for those persons, if the problem for those persons have not got fixed by this method, let's move to the next method. So what you need to do is to just search device manager in the search box and click on open the device manager. Okay, once the device manager opens, in the list of driver you have to expand sound, video and game controller. Once you will expand it, there will be three options. Just select the Realtek audio option. Now do a right click here and click on properties. Now you have to click on driver tab. Now what you have to do is to just click on uninstall device and now click on uninstall. Okay, so this will uninstall the audio from your PC. Don't worry about it. Once you will restart your computer, this will automatically get reinstalled by your OS and your problem will get fixed. So here it is saying to finish removing the device you must restart your computer. So I am restarting the computer.